Good morning, Larson Heights Elementary, and welcome to Monday, the 1st of March. Today for lunch, we are having Texas cheese toast with marinara dipping sauce and fresh baby carrots with fresh fruit. Also, get ready for National School Breakfast Week starting next Monday the 8th. The theme this year is Score Big with School Breakfast. Our first responders will be out at each of the elementary schools to hand out breakfast to our wonderful students, so don't miss out and be sure to check your lunch menu for the day that they'll be here. Also, tonight will be the first night of our Remote Learning Support Center. It will be open in our gymnasium from 5:30 to 7:30. Any remote student is welcome to come and be a part of that. The first time you come, your parents need to come with you because we have a little bit of paperwork for them to sign. But after that, it can be a drop-in or as needed service. It will be every Monday and Wednesday from 5:30 to 7:30 in our gymnasium. Also, happy birthday to Adelina Vasquez Aman. And this week is National Foreign Language Week. And we have some shout outs to Carlos and Jonathan in Miss Salmeron's room for getting 100% on their last math test. Well done to you guys. Also, March happens to be Women's History Month, and it started in 1980 when President Jimmy Carter declared the week of March 8th National Women's History Week, urging everyone in the United States to participate. And according to Carter, too often women were unsung and sometimes their contributions went unnoticed. But the achievements, leadership, courage, strength, and love of the women who built America was as vital as that of the men whose names we all know so well. So the week-long event officially became a month-long event in 1987 when Congress passed a resolution designating March as Women's History Month. And it has been celebrated in the United States ever since. The first woman that we are going to honor today, this month, we are going to be learning about 22 female change makers who made an impact on our society. So our first woman that we are gonna talk about is Sacagawea. Many of you may know her as Sacagawea, but the way her name is pronounced is actually Sacagawea. And she was a Shoshone woman, and she's best known for helping Lewis and Clark with their expedition in 1804, which led them over thousands of miles to the Pacific Northwest. She acted as an interpreter and helped them keep the peace with the indigenous people they met along the way. She helped them survive by showing what wild foods were safe to eat and consistently kept calm under pressure. Okay, you are going to do the Pledge of Allegiance in your classroom today because I am home with some sickies. So I will be in tomorrow to see you, hopefully. And maybe I'll see some remote people tonight at our Learning Support Center. Okay, have a wonderful day, Larson Heights, and go Eagles!